Okay, Pumpkin is, he's been diabetic for a while, several months, so he's kind of used to it. A great technique for shooting your cat is to let their face get buried into their food, lift up a nice, good-sized skin fold. If you have trouble seeing, sometimes we do, you can blow on it to separate the hair. You can hold up the hair. There are different spots you can inject your cat, but this is what works for us. And that was it. It's easy.